All right, Nutley. This is what I got for you. I spent $35, $10, it's not like $60. Give or take. That's a 7, 13, 18. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go see what I got. I got Legos.
Yep, I'm not gonna put these out today because these look like these are baggies of the complete set. So I'm not worried.
That's not going out today. I got these two sets in the box.
Like everything's in there. This set is actually expensive.
It's about the time. I got some wrestlers. I got this busted Deadpool. Everybody loves Deadpool. I got some wrestling figures. This is the Mail Away Triple H. He's worth $20. He's got an eBay immediately. Making an eBay pile over here. Stuff I'm up on right now. Photoshop. $2. What else? Got a mini wrestling buddy. Oh, I got this wrestling buddy. Cool. I got some ECW figures. ECW. Is ECW? I think so, yeah. This guy is just incredible. Yeah. Yeah. Bottom there. This is another good one. This is New Jap. Yeah, you got it. Pretty good. These are all recalled. So, these are pretty good.
The eBay stuff. I think the Legos could be eBay stuff if I list them. But
I like selling flea markets, but I want to see what sets they are. Well, here, that's what I got today.
Oh,
the best.
White Legacy helmet. $5. Nas, if you need this, let me know. If you got something, see on the bottom. It's expensive, it's not cheap. Plus $5. And then I got these. Oh, this was $1. I'm gonna watch this with Paige. Put this right there. And then I got this. This is kind of rare. This is worth $60 for some reason. Don't know why. And I got WWE 2K17. This is rare for the 360. Oh yeah, that's it. What I got. If I get more, I'll add it on to the video. I forgot to record this. I got this for $2, and then I got this for $3. This is worth like $15. So yeah, I forgot that I got this. All right, end of the day passing. I just want to say a trade I got today, or two trades. Somebody, I had an Extreme Green S64 controller. Somebody gave me Zelda and a loose copy of Spyro PS1. I said sure. The stick was loose, and I would have got like 35 for it anyway, or 25 online, maybe less. So this is like 25. And then, if you guys know JC Promotions, Cindy's nephew, I had a Forza game, Forza 3 Horizon, the limited edition or ultimate edition, and I told him $40. I was asking $60. I told him $40. He's like, okay, and here you go. She gave me a good deal. I'll give you these two for free. But thanks, Victor, for that. And I bought a Deadpool bus today that I didn't show on video. And he gave me this for the Deadpool bus. So So, pretty cool. Shout out to Victor and JC Promotions. So thank you for having this flea market. Today was a crazy day, buying wise and everything else. But now I'm packed up. It's pretty empty here now. So I'll be at Jubilee Park tomorrow. If you want to come by, let me know. Till next time, America and Canada for Bargain Barons. I'm gonna say goodbye, everyone. And I hope you guys have a good day. Bye. Anthony, this is for you. I bought this a few weeks ago, and look, the board's cracked. You gotta see your worst video game collection. You're welcome. I'll give it to you tomorrow. All right, shout outs really quick. My girlfriend Paige, Secondhand Daisy, Video Gamer Daryl. And I want everybody to say a prayer for Video Gamer Daryl and his family. He lost his father yesterday. So everybody please say a prayer for Daryl and his family at this time. His father was an avid video game collector and a pinball collector, a motorcycle collector, arcade collector. And I'm upset as well. I don't like death on anybody, but especially on somebody good. You know, his father was a very good person, so please have Daryl in your thoughts for the foreseeable future. And, you know, please subscribe to him and send him your condolences. Shout out to Bargain Barons and Nas. See you guys later. Bye, everyone.